Today's video shows the 150-mile drive from Waycross, Georgia to Tallahassee, Florida. Apart from some roadworks just outside Waycross, the drive was very pleasant, and the route passed alongside fields, through forests, and through small rural communities. Even the interstate approaching Tallahassee was pleasant and green. I made one sightseeing stop at Mission San Luis, just outside Tallahassee, and a photograph taken there is indicated by the blue marker on the map.